tonight's area is the torture chamber, where traitors are put to rest.
Of the deadly climb begins here. Trap blocks activate when you step on them. Don't stop on top of them.
Oh, damn it. Again? How long is this gonna go on? It's been every night now. Right?
It's a useful way to go around a block to find another place to stand. By moving around, you can skip having to move blocks.
You mustn't let your guard down.
I wonder if my girl's a witch.
Oh, you mean the one from the rumors?
She got all worked up all of a sudden for no reason the other day. She was just stabbing her dinner with her fork, man. I thought she was gonna reach over and gut me.
Maybe you just like those kind of women. Men who want to control women tend to have a desire to be controlled by women. It's the truth.
Am I paying attention in the confessional? There's someone in the real world who wants me dead.
Yeah, I heard. You think of anyone who would do that?
Yeah, I can. A lot of them.
A lot?
But this curse is nothing compared to there. I escaped from hell.
You there! The sheep that's just standing around. I'll give you any amount of money you want. Just get me out of here.
That's impossible.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm the heir to a big corporation. I'm a VIP. Why am I even bothering talking to a sheep?
Stand up and stop complaining. All we can do is keep climbing.
Shut up! I know!
Oh, you're new here, am I right? Let me ask. Do you have any coins? You may have seen them lying around while you're climbing. I'll trade you useful items for them.
Why would you rather have coins than an item?
I'm a numismatist. I love money. There's nothing in life money can't buy. I've got a plaque with that on it in my office. No matter what world you're in, as long as you've got money, you can do anything. These gold coins are symbols, symbolizing money. And if that's the case, then I can save myself if I have enough of it. That's my theory.
Oh, so you don't know...
If you are still having trouble getting through a stage, you can buy items with coins. If you are already carrying an item, it will be replaced if you buy a new one. Be careful. However, buying items makes it more difficult to earn the gold prize.
If you want an item, pony up some coins. Tonight's product is...
The bell changes the blocks around you into normal blocks. The energy drink allows...
Nah, I don't need it.
Huh? You think you're window shopping or something, Fro-Man? Excuse me. Please come again.
Sheep have interesting habits. They all follow one leader. If the leader falls off a cliff, the entire group will go to its death.
I heard that this place has 8 levels. Does that mean there's an exit?
You're here, Lamb.
Why are you doing this? We're climbing up these weird blocks, and the monster from yesterday? What was that?
This is your dream. What appears depends on you, doesn't it? Oh, I can't let you carry your memories of your dream back into the real world. If you were to try anything in reality, it'd be troublesome for my game. Well, now you'll be answering my question.
This is the third question. Which of these do you consider cheating?
Which one? This one? Damn it, I don't know. Which one? This one? Damn it, I don't know. Which one?
Oh, really? So that's your choice. How interesting. Your abilities are exceptional. You best work hard. It's not like no one has ever survived.
Really?
Far above this place, on the 8th floor, there's a cathedral. It's said that those who reach that holy pinnacle will have the path of freedom opened unto them. And of course, from this nightmare as well.
So if I climb to the very top, I'll be saved?
I've said too much. I'll guide you to the next trial.
Cathedral, huh? Okay, fine.
Some dark blocks may be moved, while others cannot. Look at the various blocks in your way when determining your path.
Damn it! Those traps again.
Commencing Area 2. Are you ready? Edge.
I can't believe you didn't fall to the spike traps. That was fun to watch. I suppose you're different from the other sheep who stop here and wait for morning. Afraid, waiting for destiny to save them.
I could put this off, but it'll only make me suffer longer.
This is the fourth question. Are all men stupid?
So that's how you think. I'll take that as your honest answer.
Hey, did all the other guys in here have the same person drop them in here?
This is not the time to be worrying about the other sheep. Not if you want to survive. Listen, I can hear the voice of the one trying to take your life tonight.
Again?
This is the final area for tonight. Use the terrain to your advantage and avoid attacks.
Come on, man. What is it this time? Seriously? Give me a break!
The immoral beast has appeared. It's the killer. Do not die. Edge. Edge.
Opening the door is crossing the finish line.